Hello there everyone. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to model a frying pan. First, to do the pan, use a cylinder from the object. Then, set the radius and height here as you prefer. Make sure you tick this option to make the segments visible in the viewport. Then, set the parameters accordingly. Then, increase the sides of the cylinder. Convert the object to editable polygon. Select the top polygon and delete it as we don't need it. Then select the border. Decrease the height and scale it outwards using the scale tool by pressing R on your keyboard. Then hold Shift on your keyboard and drag up using the Move tool. Repeat this process. Make sure you take a curve shape like this. Select the polygon in the middle, then create an inner segment using the Insert tool and say OK. Use Edge tool to select one and loop it to select the rest. You cannot use the border tool here. What you do here is increase the chamfer amount to make the curve more smooth. Apply chamfer to the rest of the corner edges. Then use the shell modifier to bring thickness to the pan. Then adjust the inner amount and outer amount. And finally, use the turbo smooth modifier to smooth the mesh. Now the pan is done. I'm going to set the iteration of the turbo smooth to 2. To do the handle, use a plan. And adjust the parameters accordingly. Have the exact width and height segments. Place it closer to the pan. Then convert to editable poly. Then select these vertexes as shown here and use the Move tool to adjust it. When working with the vertexes, use the top or front viewport. Then use the shell modifier to make it thick. In order to give grips to the handle, select these edges. Use the extrude tool to extrude it. Then decrease the extrude height amount as shown here. Now select these edges and adjust the chamfer amount to smooth it. I'm going to select these vertexes and adjust a little bit. You can do any modifications to the handle as you want. So this is how the handle should look. Once you are done with the adjustments, use the Turbo Smooth modifier to smooth the handle. I'm just going to scale it a little bit and now place it in the pan. I think I should scale a little bit more. This is not technically done well, but this is just to show an idea of how it's actually done. The material has already been set and I'm just going to apply it. Select a polygon inside and use the Grow tool. It will select the polygons closer by. Keep on clicking it until all the polygons inside the pan are selected. Now, apply the material to the selected polygons. Now press Ctrl I on your keyboard to invert the selection, which will select the outer polygons of the pan, and then apply the material. To learn more about creating and applying materials, go to the homepage of the website 3dlearnhub.com. Scroll it down and under the introductory tutorials, you'll find it. That's all. Thank you for watching.